Polar Shades has been in business for 25 years. It's a family-run business. My dad started it in our backyard in 1994. My dad and I were watching the news and we saw, well, these people are in such need, and we just were like, you know what? We have high-speed cutting tables and we have the employees, we have the workforce, and we are able to do this, and we want to help give back to first responders and healthcare providers any way we can. We just needed the right people to join to make this possible.
We're going to be somewhere between 29 to 31,000 gallons a day. When we started with the gallons, first it was 12 gallons every 2 minutes, to where now I think we're at 700 in an hour. We will find efficiencies to increase that production and get to the levels.
We are blessed to have the equipment to help everybody, and we are so tied to so many first responders and healthcare, and we have material and employees to help. We can help keep our people employed that we don't want to lose, that are our family, and then we can help the community and reach out and help people who don't have anything, and you know, we can provide for them.
We're going to do everything we certainly can to help the healthcare and the first responders to be safe when they go out there, and that's our promise.
So grateful to Polar Shades for stepping up and providing a solution to our community's needs for PPE equipment. You know, that's been a real shortage here. We've been spending days researching sources, and to have a company such as this step up and to be a part of the solution and be right here in our community and committed to solving the challenges, we couldn't be more delighted.